In the beginning, God created the heavens and the earth. And the Spirit of God was hovering over the waters. In creation, it is His movement that gives and sustains life. God calls us to join Him in His movement. Will we respond?
So what Geneva is really good at is inspiring students to love beauty, think deeply, and pursue Christ's calling.
The kids love to learn. They come home from school, they can't wait to go back.
Ashton's mind came alive the first year at Geneva. I'd go in at night to say goodnight to her, and she'd say, "Mom, do you know this? Mom, have you heard this?"
What drew us to Geneva was the fact that they understand the subjects that our children learn as all being under this reign of the Lord Jesus.
What I love best about the Geneva School is that I believe this is the way a child learns best. And he learns best not just by putting knowledge in his head, but understanding things within his heart.
Learning can be a very joyful thing. It is also a lot of adventure.
We loved the way it helped shape the lives of our children. We wanted a school where our children would learn to think in a biblical way.
He has been able to have his faith impact the way he learns. It's integrated into his history class, his science class, everything.
This is really a special place where things go together. And in a world that seems very disconnected, there is a connection here.
What's obvious is that the driving passion of Geneva is the education of students, but they've been limited with their facilities to this point.
As you can see, we have a lot of children here walking down the halls, and I had trouble finding my parking place just a few moments ago.
Each year, they spend hours in creativity trying to make it work here. It is crammed. There comes a point where you say, we can't grow anymore, we have to cap it. Well, people want to be here, and we want more people here. We want to spread the Christian classical philosophy and do it in a beautiful environment.
We have been at our present location for about 15 years, and we have outgrown these facilities. Although the school community has thoroughly enjoyed the recently completed state-of-the-art athletic venues, it is time to build on the Movement NG initiative. It is time for the Geneva School to make a major, bold move into the Orlando community. It is time to launch the Movement NG initiative.
This initiative will generate the funding needed for us to build a school for the ages. Situated on 40 acres in Castleberry's Legacy Park, the new campus will feature spacious academic buildings, numerous athletic venues, and several green spaces. And we're asking you, parents, grandparents, students, teachers, and alumni, to become part of the Movement NG.
We're very much looking forward to the opportunity that we have to move from these two campus locations onto our new location. And the building committee, the administrative team, parents, and students alike have been working to think our way through what the new school facility would look like.
We're excited about what we've designed. We've got the same architect, Schenkel Schultz, and they have helped us design a 21st century school reflecting to the community who we are.
I can see parking places for all who need to come to the Geneva School. I see bigger buildings, I see bigger meeting rooms, I see bigger athletic possibilities. We need this space.
When we get to a place where the outside is as spectacular as what happens inside, I can't even imagine what that horizon will open up.
We expect that this is going to be an anchoring institution in this community. We want for the Geneva School to be a destination for people from all over Orlando to come.
The Geneva School will be the premier school on everyone's list in Central Florida.
I can't wait to see the mission of the school expand. More children can attend, more lives can be impacted. We need children who are raised with a Geneva education.
This is the golden moment for the Geneva School. The need for a new campus is obvious, and the timing is right. A great deal of planning, prayer, and work has gone into this decision. And now, we need faithful partners to not only pray, but also provide financial support. This is your chance to join the movement, a movement that will redefine this school forever. With your support, the Geneva School will provide classical Christian education in a world-class setting.
The vision of the Geneva School is big. Our leaders are worth following. They have cast a vision for where we're called to be as a leader in classical education, as a leader in our community. And it's going to take every single one of us getting behind them, believing in their vision, embracing their vision, and being able to put forth our best effort to support them in it. Personally, I'm excited to take on this challenge. I'm excited to have our family take on this challenge, and we're ready to go.
I am so privileged to be here because I love these kids, I love this dream, and I want to see it go forward.